All right, have game two and hopefully game three against Max in the ITSL playoffs. Need to win both of these to move on, so we'll see how we do. All right, we have defectors and purge, so that's good. The rest of the hand is kind of eh, but it's okay. Need to get me some excess cards at some point. Looks like a Marshall setup. Nothing much we can do about that. Alright, 50-50 chance this works. With my apps, I think I'm gonna take the chance. Oh! That's... I couldn't have asked for a better roll than that. What's he doing? Okay. Interesting. Well, I'm going to play Captured Nazi while I can. I usually like to hold a card to like threaten to break something AR6, but I don't know if I have the apps to do that.
Are made in the belief that men and nations can cooperate, and that there are no internet
All right, and we'll finish Korean War taking Korea. Okay, D-style and decal. Decal is nice. Yeah, we're going decal. Ooh. That's too bad for him. And you know what? And we'll get a duck and cover coup off here too. Do I want to pressure France? No. I'll just get a duck and cover coup. I really don't have the apps to fight Europe domination.
Sobre la cuestión acerca de si la lucha armada es el único camino para la liberación, lo que puedo responder es que, por lo menos en las condiciones de nuestro país, no había otro camino.
Indopac is out there, so I do need to be careful about taking Pakistan. It's nice. Do I want to take Pakistan here? Asia could get dicey if I don't. Yeah, let's do it. Alright, no window pick, because I'm assuming he would have played it right there. Okay, so this will kind of help me out if he wins an Indo-Pak on Pakistan. Assuming he doesn't take India right here. Well, he might just take India here. There goes the goal. Here comes the goal. Don't mind if I do. Only thing that would really hurt is a redrawn defectors. Okay. Oh, way too close for my taste. Wish I had a 5-up. Be great to take Europe domination here. He does have US-Japan, so he has a 4-op to counter this. Don't know where to put this last op. Maybe start filling India? Yeah, that seems fair.
The challenge of the 20th century is the challenge of human relations.
So he is Nasser, Formosan. NORAD is a redraw. That's nice. Let's see. I don't think. No, there's no way I can fight Europe. Well, let's see what he has, though. He has Nasser, Formosan. Well, no, he has US Japan. Though if he plays US Japan, I could take Japan. Oh, I really don't have the ups. Well, let's event Romanian. Easily parried, but why not? So I know 3 of 6 cards: Nasser, Formosan, and US Japan. He does not know I have special Arab Israeli. All right, that was a redraw as well. Really worried about any scoring, so I might, and I really do kind of need the ops for 5-year plan. Alright, so an answer for most in US Japan and two mystery cards. Alright, that's the big one. Interesting. Okay. I'm such an idiot. I just played China. So now I can't play this. Well, at least I figured it out before I played AR6. Oh, I should have played that earlier. All right, South America is looking sad. Central, there isn't much I can do about. That can only get worse, so I think I need to headline it. I guess I could dump it with 5-year plan. I'd like to free up my hand, and I really don't have a much better headline than this. Okay. That actually helps me. I was worried about protecting Pakistan. You know what? I don't need to worry about that right now. Let's use the 4 op. Overprotect. Okay, and this will ensure I get my 8 countries. This could be bad. Okay, at least I know he doesn't have VOA, because VOA would clearly be a better play first. Okay, that's not as bad as it could have been. So Willy is gone, OPEC, Muslim, and kitchen debates. Yeah, that could have been much worse. Alright, now let's play this. that makes me think he does not have South America scoring. Alright, so we are going to 5-year plan summits. Okay.
I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal before this decade is out of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the earth.
It's kind of annoying because I wanted to start filling out South America. But I think he sensed my hand was kind of weak. I'm hoping he doesn't have a good follow-up, though. And if he does put more apps in there, maybe I just give up on Asia. Yeah, Asia going for even is not the worst thing in the world. So let's start filling up here. Kennedy for influence? Why wouldn't you hang on to that? Alright, let's take a second to space. What's he holding that? Oh, he did have Asia. Alright, well, he would have just dumped Asia then, so I'm glad I didn't fight an ops war there. For the event. Cambridge space. That's too bad. CIA is no fun. Not the greatest hand. I do have salt. So I may end up playing salt. I just headline salt? Actually, I think I just headline salt. How do I pick up? Muslim would be pretty good. I have Sadat in hand. Yeah, we're headline salt. Oh, speaking of.
las condiciones de la inmensa mayoría de los países de América Latina, no hay otro camino que la lucha armada. Y esa parece ser la situación también en muchos otros países de Asia y de África.
Ah, clever. Okay, well, I'm not dropping DEF CON then. Oh boy. Well. 50-50 shot. No! Should use the 4-op. Knows how weak my hand is. Oh, nuclear subs.
Our goal is not the victory of might, but the vindication of right. Not peace at the expense of freedom, but both peace and freedom here in this hemisphere, and we hope around the world. God willing, that goal will be achieved.
Holding this. Alright, well, to me, at least make use of this threat. Oh, you. Oh, clever. Wondering why he didn't put anything around here. He was just waiting for that play. Oh my. He just, oh. Ah, oh, so close. All right, let's scoot this. All right. Let's get something better. Alright, Junta is very good with South America scoring in hand. Defectors is still out there, which worries me a bit. And Flower Power would go to Missile Envy, which would be worrisome. But let's do this anyway. Yeah. Ugh. Oh. Well, that's annoying. But... Oh, I can't play Missile Envy. I have to play Missile Envy. Otherwise, I was going to say I have no presence. Probably have to play China here. So then hold these two. Space. I have to play puppets. Oh, come on. Well, yeah. I could have vent how I learned. That I really don't have much to follow it up with. Rear guards is still out there too. I just want to get this scoring off. Alright, and we'll score. This, now that it's really not that harmful. Okay. So, a moment of truth here. I don't have Millaps. Coup with Puppet, he'll get Africa Domination. So, we're gonna play China here. His cultural is still out there. Che would be really nice to get. Colonial is still out there though. And unfortunately, so is Gunman, so giving him China, well, we'll see. Brush War and ABM are also still out there, which is kind of important. Brush War, Che, nice. Alright, and there was a reshuffle, correct? Yes. Okay, so here's Africa. He has UN intervention. Probably headlining Che here, but I would just want to double check. He has the gunmen. Doing okay on time. Rear guards is annoying. Yeah, let's see. No, I have Vietnam. South African. Brezhnev is actually a decent headline here. But if he's headlining Africa, that's 5 BPs. And he has ABM. South African's not bad either. He's Quagmire, he's Cultural. He's Will Bury You. Maybe Brezhnev is best, because he's probably headlining ABM here. Gonna go with Brezhnev. Oh, we just headline CRG. Okay. Oh, he has, we will bury you as well. I think I said that. But. So he can't have space. Yeah, he's got some trouble in his hand. So I'm going to give him China back.
Not peace at the expense of freedom, but both peace and freedom here in this hemisphere. And we hope around the world, God willing, that goal will be achieved.
That's good. That gives me, let's see, it's a better target. South America, Asia's kind of lost at this point. I think South America's the best shot. So you're gonna go for Brazil. That's not what you want. Darn it. I mean, I waited a wild space, so I shouldn't really complain about that.
I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal before this decade is out of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the earth.
It's pretty defensive, but that's what I'm gonna do. Here it comes. The totalitarian world produces backwardness because it does such violence to the spirit, thwarting the human impulse to create, to enjoy, to worship. Korean War and then duck and cover realign? No, that's stupid. Well, Korean War is not a bad headline though. Oh, come on.
Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
Hey! Well, that worked out. Okay. So now what? He's got 7 countries. He just needs one more. I think I gotta fight for it. Drop it right here if he has it. If he doesn't have it, I'll overprotect Vietnam. Okay, alright, I'm gonna have to rush on space. Lot of influence in Korea. Okay, well, arms race. Fidel,
totalitarian world
space,
produces backwardness
terrorism.
Because it does such violence to the spirit, thwarting the human impulse to create, to enjoy, to worship.
Yay. Hey, that's good. That was probably 0-7 play.
Oh!
Well, that, I was considering not playing terrorism. That's the lesson. Always play terrorism for the event. This is nice. Is there anything he can do to stop it? I don't think there is. Alright. Operation. Yeah, that won't be enough. Ooh. Close though. Oh, wait. This is worth 5. Okay, still not enough. I just need to make sure. Well, let's just cue this just to slow him down a little bit. Okay. Or we roll a 1 and it doesn't matter. All right, one more game. This will decide who goes to play Patrick Gong in the second round. Alright, so I'm gonna play as the US this time. Alright, I'm still in danger of falling below 1700 for the first time in a while, so let's hope that doesn't happen. Alright, off we go. Europe scoring. Not a really good headline candidate. I guess 5-year plan. Yeah, I'm going normal 4-4-2 here. I really don't have the ops to afford, like, if socialist comes out, or yeah, made a little quick headline there, so he thinks defectors. Unless he's holding defectors, then he knows it's not defectors. Alright, captured Nazi. The goal, that's good. Get out of here. Not giving him any information. He's fishing. Yikes. This is not the greatest hand in the world. I'm not even going to bother holding something for blockade with this hand. Well, you know what? No, I can at least hold Kamakan for another turn. Oh, come on. Boo. Well, at least we just trade scorings there. Tiling coup worth it? 50% chance. It's worth it. Oh, so close. Is Space Korea? Now let's get it out of the deck. Okay.
this. We'll hold that in two. Again, though, what is our headline here? I guess CIA? I don't like it, but I don't have a better headline. Ugh. Alright, so he's the scoring, he has blockades, so I have to hold nuclear test ban. Oh boy. Maybe I hold nuclear test ban and yeah, I think I hold nuclear test ban and destyle. And if assuming he plays black 8 AR 6, I just fill up. Or not fill up, but put influence into Germany. So he really doesn't have a lot of ops left. This breaks the domination. Temporarily. Now I could space this if I'm holding D-style, which I think I'm gonna do. If he sees me space socialist, he might not even event blockade. Truman, UN, containment, NORAD, Marshall Plan, US Japan are all going to come out next turn. There's the scoring, he's got blockade and defectors left. discard. And we just do this. And we get Marshall Plan. I like it.
The challenge of the 20th century is the challenge of human relations and not of the impersonal natural forces.
So he has Romanian. Oh, come on. Kidding me. Oh, he's going to be able to UN US Japan. And he held defectors through. He knows I have containment in D style. He is NORAD. Alright, here's the big one. So we need a coup on Panama. Alright, well, best I could have hoped for.
That men and nations can cooperate, and that there are no international problems which men of goodwill cannot solve or adjust.
I'll either get Nigeria out of this or I'll get Milops out of this. I do not like the VP track. Oh, when you get... Man. This is not looking good. Oh no. Oh, he didn't have any other cards. I was worried he was dumping Europe there. Alright, South America. I really wanted to see Africa. I go shuttle. I had the greatest headlines in this game. Oh god, dang it. Well, that was fun. Hope you all enjoyed that third game, watching me get crushed and knocked out of the playoffs. Alright, well, at least I get to go bed at a reasonable hour. All right, well, good luck to Max, and yeah, well, just have to focus on RTSL and OTSL now. Have a good night, everyone.